Hello, welcome to our YouTube channel. In order to refresh some memories of school life, today I have brought here a very famous story of that time from the English book of class 8 of the government school of Nepal, which had been in use till the decade of 50s. The title of the story is, The Clever Goat. A goat was walking through a forest. He met a tiger on the way. The tiger said to the goat, "Why are you walking round here? Aren't you afraid of us?" The goat replied, "No, I used to be afraid of tiger and leopards, I used to run away from them. I used to be afraid even when I saw a jackal. Now I'm not afraid of any animal. I'm not an ordinary goat now. God has made me a powerful goat. I'm looking for a tiger now." The tiger asked the goat, "Why are you looking for a tiger?" The goat replied, "I've already killed several lions. I've knocked down many bears, I've fought with large elephants. But I have not yet fought with a tiger. So, I want to try my power on him. Will you help me?" The tiger ran away from the goat. A fox saw the tiger, stopped him and said, "Don't be afraid of a goat. A ghost can't hurt a tiger." The tiger said, "But I have never seen such a powerful goat. He has a strange power. He has killed many lions and elephants." The fox remarked, "The goat is lying. Come on. I'll take you to the goat. We'll tie our tails together, then neither of us will be afraid." So, they tied their tails together and both of them went to find the goat. When the goat saw them, he shouted to the fox, "Are you bringing a tiger to me?" "Thank you, Mr. Fox. I'll kill it and you'll get half of it." The tiger heard this and was afraid. He ran away to save his life. As he ran away, he dragged the fox along behind him by his tail. The fox hit his head on a stone and died. The clever goat went on his way through the forest.